we can face tomorrow, because He lives. All fear is gone, because we know He holds the future, and life is worth the living just because